Hello and welcome, everyone. U.S. Cutter has looked like this over the last 10 years, but next month, the uscutter.com website will have a brand new look with lots of new features. We've rebuilt the website from the ground up with help from your suggestions, and today we're going to share a few of these changes with you in this video. The most notable thing is going to be our layout. We've completely updated the front page to make everything easier to locate inside the product's drop-down menus. We've also included a brand's drop-down menu to help you find your favorite product made by that particular brand. But what's really cool is this new search menu feature that we've added to the site. Just type in what you're looking for and it will populate with an image preview as well as the price right there in the search menu. We've also made item availability for will call or in-store pickup much easier to view. Just select which store you would like to pick the item up from, and we will show you if the item is currently in stock at that location, or if it's at another location, or if the item is only available for an online order. We've also updated the image preview to show you the colors that you would select if you click on a color for a certain item like heat transfer vinyl or adhesive vinyl. Gift certificates are now available for purchase on the website. But most importantly, we really listen to your feedback and streamline our checkout process so that it takes much less time to check out, and we've added several payment methods. We've previously only accepted credit and debit cards as well as PayPal payments through the website, but now we're adding the option for Google Pay, Amazon Pay, and now Klarna, which gives anyone the option to make the purchase in 4 interest-free payments if approved. We also redesigned the website from the ground up, so if you use a smartphone or tablet, the website will be much easier to navigate. We can't show you everything just yet because the site isn't quite ready, but stay tuned. We will be releasing another video that will help familiarize you with the new layout. So until then, thank you so much for taking the time to watch this, and have yourself a wonderful day.